Measuring sessions is an important part of product analysis because it allows us to determine how often and for how long users interact with a game or application. For mobile products, it is difficult to determine the start and end of a session because users often switch between screens of different applications. If an application on a mobile device comes into the user's focus, and the last activity time was more than 10 minutes ago, a new session will be started, and this event will be sent to Devtodev.
After this, you can track your users' sessions in the engagement section. The sessions report has two sections, general and cohort time spent. The general section includes several metrics. Session duration displays the average session length of one user. The number of sessions metric shows the average number of sessions per user. The frequency of use metric helps estimate the regularity of visits. The length distribution metric presents the overall distribution of all sessions depending on their duration. The session frequency metric shows the general distribution of users based on the number of sessions over a selected period.
The total daily time spent metric reveals the amount of time that an average user spends on the app. You can group the data based on different variables, such as country, device, new or returning users, paying capacity, paying status, traffic sources, and version, or you can select all users.
Each grouping option provides further insights into the data.
Additionally, using the top by setting allows you to select a variable, such as session duration, audience, number of sessions, or gross, to display the top groups on the graph. For example, you can choose to display the number of sessions grouped by device, and observe the devices that generate the highest revenue. To explore different date ranges in more detail, you can adjust the slider under the chart to change the range displayed. Let's move on to the next section, cohort time spent. The cohort analysis by time spent shows the average duration of time that users spend on the product within a specific period following its installation.
It is determined by calculating the average duration of all sessions per user. This metric displays the value for a particular date and does not include cumulative data from previous days.
In this report, you have the option to choose the unit of measurement for session length, which can be displayed in seconds, minutes, or hours.
The sessions report serves as a valuable tool for understanding user engagement and optimizing product performance.
It provides actionable insights that help developers and product managers make informed decisions and improve the overall user experience.